That's a great miss. Yes, given by the leg umpire. Now, this is what Sri Lanka should be doing. They should be looking to pick up wickets all the time. And that will stem the flow of the Bangladeshi run rate.